Let's go.
So here's the situation. We came to Jakku to buy a droid from the scavengers. A vintage Imperial unit with data real important to the First Order. And we got the droid. That's the good news. The bad news is the First Order's landing troops everywhere. We gotta hold them off while we figure out an extraction. Get to the landing pad and the old reactor control chamber and keep the troopers out as long as you can. Choke point as any. Squad on deck.
Watch my back. Tight. Follow my lead.
One.
Good.
east exit. Go! Go!
Throwing one. Target's in place. There's a target for you. The Empire fell, but so will they.
at your side.
The Resistance came to Jakku to buy an old Imperial droid from the local scavengers. Though the droid may seem insignificant, I assure you it is most valuable to the First Order, and the Resistance will kill for it. We will take control of this wreckage to prevent the Resistance from departing. Secure the landing pad and the reactor control chamber. We'll begin our assault from there.
At the landing pad, moving in.
Grenade ready. Turret armed and ready.
Keep them off the landing pad. Be ready to move on. We're holding the outer perimeter. Regroup and move deeper into the wreckage. Resistance forces have gathered in the supply hold. They have the droid we're after. They're moving rapidly to escape. Disperse their forces in the hold. After that, we'll chase them down and annihilate them. Now.
Armed and ready.
Grenade out!
exit.
No resistance fighter leaves this ship.
End their meaningless lives!
Charges will detonate momentarily. Be ready.
We have turret defenses. Launching grenade.
Nearly ready to set.